Welcome to 2021. My name's Darren Percy. I'm the acting principal here at Freshwater and replacing Mr. Pickard, who's sitting in the college chair. It's been an interesting and very busy start of the year, but I must say a really positive one. We have 335 year 11s who have joined us. We've welcomed to the Freshie family, and our year 12s, happy, smiling, they got their jerseys and are feeling once and foremost as year 12 should do. I'd like to welcome any new parents to the school. We do welcome back all of our siblings and families that have been with us for many years. And it's lovely to see some familiar faces and recognize some of those names of year 11s who are continuing the legacy to belong to the Freshie family. Year 11s have had a couple of weeks to change their subjects if they had chosen one that didn't quite suit them. That's now ended. What they have is the subjects that they will take through to the end of year 11. When students roll from year 11 into year 12, they have an opportunity to drop a two-unit subject. At that point, we will have some conversations with them about what they're thinking, about their future goals, and set up some strategies to support them through that. At the beginning of the year, we missed our group photo, something that the kids always look forward to. This Monday, year 12 will have theirs under the Jacaranda in lunch one. Year 11, you will have yours on Tuesday at lunchtime under the Jacaranda tree. Okay, it's a really good opportunity. We give you that photo eventually, and it's nice to see everyone smiling and looking good. Hopefully the weather holds tight. Look, next Wednesday, we would love to welcome back our 2020 year 12s. They missed out on their ATAR breakfast, which is a tradition we do here at the school. Unfortunately, we went into lockdown that day and couldn't have anyone on site. The school was shut down. So what we would like is any year 12 2020 student to come back next Wednesday, the 17th at 1:30. We'll have a barbecue, a little bit of food, a bit of a laugh and a chat. It'd be really good to catch up with you, see how you're traveling, and we'd love if you can be here to please come. The next significant event that we'll be holding will be our Welcome to New Parents Night. That's for all of our year 11 parents who are new to the school. And that will be on Tuesday night on week 5. I believe Mr. Mortimer sent out an email with some key dates on it. That's a really important one. We invite you into the school. You'll meet your teachers. We'll give you some food. We'll have a year 11 students catering on the event. And some of those year 11s will produce some music for us as well. So it'll give you an opportunity to meet the teachers, but also meet some of the parents who you may not have seen or recognized since your child was in primary school in the local area. I hope to try and do another one of these principals updates in a couple of weeks' time. So please like, do whatever you do on those young people stations, and fingers crossed it all goes well. Look, I look forward to meeting new parents at the Welcome to New Parent Night. Year 12 parents, please, if there's anything that you would like us to know, please get in contact. Keep open channels with James Gordon, Deputy of Year 11 at the moment, and Chris Mortimer. The year advisors are also significant and are really positive supporting people in this school. I look forward to seeing you. All the best. Thanks. Bye.